Hi, I'm Emily Kleaver. I'm a Philadelphia-based ceramicist and sculptor living on Lenni Lenape land. Most of my work features ideas about the exploration of the unconscious and the ephemeral, things that are very pertinent to me in my own life. I draw from imagery of my own dreams, religious texts, familial legends, mythology, and codified images of my own personal experiences. I sort of use those things to fight to tie down my own understanding of my interpersonal relationships with other people, my professional relationships with institutions, and the spaces I take up in global systems and how all those things like weave together. I'm currently working to solidify my own understanding of myself as a young person and the space I take up in the world around me, and I'm trying to do that through object making. As a primarily ceramic artist, I find a ton of comfort in giving non-physical ideas and entities their own spaces as permanent things in our physical world. And sort of the narrative that ties all my ideas together is that of like an attempt to grasp at a fleeting feeling or idea and make it immediate and permanent and able to be interacted with. I'm about to receive my BFA from Tyler School of Art and Architecture in ceramics with a minor in art history, which I'm very excited about. And I recently, in my studio practice, have been experimenting with stained glass. I did a lot of work related to that for my thesis and integrating that into ceramics. I think there's a lot to be done there for me. There's still a lot to explore, so I'm really excited. Thank you.